Hello there, one and all. It's Raziel here, and welcome back to Mortal Kombat. We're actually about to start the story mode soon, but before we do that, I did find that it was a mistake on my part, our last episode about the fatalities. So, we're going to start the video off with the two that we missed, which was Scarlet's heart condition and Sub-Zero's frozen in time. At least I hope they're the right ones. I don't really know. But the thing is, So I went to IGN, who else to go to, and what they had was completely different from what I had. Actually, not completely. The motions were correct. It was the last button that was wrong. So, Colosseum Beast Pen. We should try that first. Let's lower the music a bit. So, we'll kill that. And it's going to be down, down, forward, B.
Fatality.
Feel it.
Scarlet wins.
That was harsh. Victory. Now the jacked up thing is, down, down, back, B. That is exactly what I had written. So, oh, down, down, forward, B. Not down, down, back, B. You. Well, the original place where I got these from was I actually don't even know what the name of it was. It was just some random site. When I typed in fatalities, it was a Mortal Kombat wiki. I should have known better. It's no different than Wikipedia. It could just be a fake. So, Sub-Zero. I don't know. Noob Saibot.
Noob Saibot.
And his is
tournament.
For Sub-Zero, it is frozen in time, which is forward, down, forward, B, to where I originally had. Wow, back, down, back, B. It was so off. It didn't like back and forwards, apparently. So,
finish him.
Forward down, forward B. Whoa! Hey!
Sub-Zero wins.
Uh-oh. Oh, I was too close. That's still a pretty painting, though. We will try this one more time. It should be forward down, forward, letter B. So, said for mid. So we'll back up a bit. And here, forward down, forward B. There we go! Yeah! Oh! There we go, Sub-Zero. Rip that head off!
Fatality.
With the eyeball.
Sub-Zero wins. Flawless.
I mean, it's Sub-Zero's trademark thing to grab by the spine and yank out the head, but whoo! That was fun. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to get ready for this story. I have no idea how I'm talking or why I'm talking this way. But, story difficulty, we'll leave it medium, subtitles, yes, and continue. Continue.
Thank you. The truth I was cast out for speaking.
The truth I embrace, Shinnok, is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm. I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us, starting with you.
How, Raiden? Not even you can kill an Elder God.
Okay.
There are fates worse than death. Serve as warning and an emblem of my wrath.
So what happens to his body? Oh boy.
This. The arc of the universe bends to my will. It is only a matter of time.
Definitely a dark start. Let's see where this is going. Oh, we're already starting. Next of kin, Cassie Cage. Oh.
As you were. For 25 years, the Special Forces have been Earthrealm's sword and shield. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok, yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor Jackie's father, and we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do. Tirelessly defend Earthrealm. Sergeant Cage, step forward. Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By Special Forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant. Let's see if you can take me.
Oh, this ought to be fun.
Fight.
I don't actually know any of her moves. I don't know anybody's moves except Sub-Zero's. All I know is the stuff they showed in the tutorial. They didn't cover special moves. I honestly don't know how I'm actually achieving her special moves. I'm just... Oh! Oh! Oh, shoot! Okay, this I remember. Fatal Blow. Oh, I missed! Crap, 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 crap! Oh, she's good. Fatal Blow! Nope! Forget it! Woo! Now, if you notice in the corner it said punish, it's because I timed it just right. Oh, cool. Roll with it! Don't get caught! Woo!
Ready.
Oh! Oh crap! Hey! No fight? No warning? Alright, fine. see that. Okay, her moves are similar to her father's from the original. That's good, that's good. I can work with that. There we go. For the groin! For the brain! Good old uppercut! Oh, no. Come on, there we go. What? Oh crap, play the ball. I will never pause to figure out what a move is. I'm just gonna roll with it, at least for story mode. Woo! Ha! Okay, I think it's downward circle. There we go. So it's forward, down, back, and B makes that shield thing. So I was right.
Congratulations, Commander.
No fatalities in story mode, just like the others. Daddy's so proud. Johnny?
Come on, Dad.
Johnny?
You really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Oh!
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
So it worked out for you. Whoa! Iron.
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Kitana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Katana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral. Destroy it from the inside. We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim and gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
Okay. So question, how do we get back home if he loses his powers? Sucks.
We're in position. Hope Raiden's planned one hell of a diversion.
Explode half the army? Oh.
Withdraw! Or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector!
He's gonna do just that, isn't he? Oh! Well, maybe not half, but still, dang. I mean, undead kind of looks good on both. Whoop. Sorry, just looking at my microphone. It's catching a lot of random sounds. That's the Zelda shield. Sorry, no, that came out of nowhere. I see that, and that's all I can think. Hyrule! Oh. Well, I had to do something with it. Poor Jade.
Should Raiden get this far? Eliminate him.
Yes, I'm.
That burn victim's cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Don't let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4.
Roger that.
Okay then. Oh, feel it in the brain. They digging the color yellow.
You're a dead ringer for your mother.
I'll kick your ass on her behalf, Cabal.
Fight.
There we go. Oh, crap. Oh, this ain't good. Oh, my rib cage. Right, I forgot what block. There we go. Okay. So back and B apparently is just a gun. Or down back and B. There we go. Down back and B is the shield. Looks like down forward and A is the regular pistol. Oh, nope, I'm wrong. Back and X. There we go. Now if I'm right, back and A. Okay. No, not back and A. Back and B. Back and A is what? Crap. Fatal blow. Yes. Okay, if I'm right, back in A will be the regular Johnny Cage kick. Oh, crap! There we go. Oh, she's using the robot to help her out. Cool. Good to know. There we go. I'm getting it. I'm figuring it out. What's up? A play on the kiss of death. Boy. Oh, crap. No, not good. Throw. Crouch. Blow it. Kick. Whatever. Okay, I'm starting on her combos too, so. Dang! XYX. Oh crap! Oh! And I'm not there yet, but I will be soon, I think. Okay, XYX. Okay! XYB is her strongest combo. Oh, that's right. And you can only do that sequence I did.
You lose as fast as you run. Jackie, where's Jade?
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, how we doing?
Need 10 minutes.
The support columns are further apart than expected. You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes. We need it to be taillights in 5.
Well, we're in the shit now. We have extra C4, yeah?
Yeah, why?
Let's buy ourselves time.
That fatal thing that I did, that whole sequence, you can only do it once per fight, so... you just sparingly, I suppose. Or don't! Oh, he's having fun.
Emperor, Empress, Earthrealm must have captured the Bone Temple. But Raiden...
he's the diversion.
Lock and load.
Oh, crap. Nope. Sorry, sir. No crap. Whoever's aiming above their head, you're fired.
Watching your back, General.
Behind you, woman. Infinite ammo.
Of the dead.
I've not forgotten our last encounter at the Sky Temple.
How are your scars healing?
I did. I forgot.
Fight.
Ho ho! Feel it! What is that? What is it? XYB seems to be her strongest combo, so that's good. I'm sure she's got longer ones, but that's the best I got so far. Woo! Everything's timing with this game. Oh crap, oh crap, crap. Nope. No, dang. Oh, oh, oh! My brain! Wrong one. There we go. Back forward X is a bullet to the face. So down forward X is the shield thing. Am I right? Am I right? I'm wrong. Down forward B. Nope. Down forward Y. Crap. Down forward A. Get up! Crap! Okay, I already forgot what caused the shield. Woo! Nope, not good, not good! Oh, what's that one? Okay. Somehow she's got Shao Kahn's thing, that's back forward Y. Oh, I see that! Doink! There we go! That's what I was talking about with the scenery, my last video, I talked about how the scenery was pretty brutal. That's why. Nope. Forget it. Spam. Spam. All the spam. Crap. There we go. One more. Woo. I know it's cheating.
General?
the Chosen One has fallen. Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Fight.
No. Ha! Good time! Big wish? Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Throw you! To the groin!
I love my toys.
Come on, get closer, get closer. Stab into the brain! Stab in the brain! That's nothing here, nunchucks. I can do better with them. Oh, wait, how'd I do that? Crap. Down forward, back. Ah, down back. Down back B. Ah, so you do have it. And you got the sound effect, right. Oh, my nose.
Fuck you.
Exactly. Do you have the rings in the last game?
Oh.
Oh boy.
I'm here, Cass.
Hang tight, we'll get you guys out.
They're gone. Cass. And I'm not gonna make it.
Ooh.
What? I'm not leaving you behind.
She's gonna hit the mom, isn't she?
Get your team home.
That's an order.
Oh crap!
Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission.
Mom, no, we can save you.
I love you, Cass. Give your dad a kiss for me.
Didn't go off.
She started the detonation sequence.
So what? Could you not afford Ronda Rousey for the whole game?
Commander.
Pimp slapper.
Our orders are to leave.
Run! Sorry, Mom. Crap. Oh, now you run out of bullets. Oh, nice! Oh, Johnny's gonna be pissed. Coming from that one.
Your mother died a warrior's death. May we all be so fortunate.
You did not just say that.
God, you're back. How did the mission go?
Oh, boy.
No.
Thank you.
No, Kitana. I am much more. Behold.
Oh, no, you're not. So you're a villain. Okay, cool, cool. Or are you just claiming to be a keeper of time?
My work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions.
Uh-oh.
Two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history.
Oh, crap.
But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
Bounty of Outworld's people. Today, your debt is paid.
Kill me, Kotal, and you lose profit.
You mistake me for Shao Kahn.
So you rule Outworld.
I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
Master is dead.
Numbers?
So is his law. Never again will Outworld suffer from his corruption.
Say what?
By the Elder Gods.
Whoops. Bye, Raiden. You just merged timelines, woman. Thank you. you are. Oh. Oh, did you just pull back Mortal Kombat 2? Yeah, I'm lost too. Hit him with a hammer the moment he speaks, please.
Raiden?
Oh.
Shao Kahn?
General Kotal?
Kotal Kahn.
Kahn? Pathetic fool. You pretend to my throne.
It is mine, by right and deed. You were killed long ago, as was your repugnant spawn, Melina.
We were at the Mortal Kombat tournament. Kung Lao had just defeated Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
We are decades beyond those events.
For us, they happened only moments ago.
What game are you playing, Raiden? What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible that the past and future are colliding?
Mm. Katana, Baraka, Scarlet, all Outworld champions long since gone. If you have all returned, has...
I am here, Kotal.
Jade.
Whoa! You look good.
Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn.
I am no refugee. I am Khan of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
Okay.
What do we do?
I have not met Kotal, but he is reputed to be a man of honor.
It's true. I know him well.
Then we must navigate this crisis by aiding him.
No sound effect anymore?
Destroying your future, crossing Shao Kahn.
It is you with no future, Baraka. Your Takatans are dead.
Impossible.
They allied with Melina against me. Persist, and you will die again.
Ah, crap.
Fight.
I never like fighting with this guy. What the heck is his moves? Well, what'd I do? Oh! 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 Feel it everywhere! Okay, whatever. Crap, crap. What the? What was that? F4? Nope. Nope. Not one. Oh, crap. Oh, the rib cage. Get you. Oh! Lovely. Oh, nice. I believe it was backpack down. Oh crap. Yep. Backpack down B brings out the blade. Crap, stop that with the wood. at that. I guess not. Ah! Crap, 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 crap. Oh! Back. There we go! Woo! Woo! So, I think down back Y is the sawing of the guts. Oh, Scarlet, right. Crap!
The orphan turned assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's court than starve in the streets. You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I.
Fight!
Ah! You met my blood! Oh! That hook! I still don't know if it's a hook or a tentacle. Stop that! Woo! Aw, I broke it! I'm gonna splatter and... entrails, I guess. What the? Tiny. Crap! She blocked it. That's terrible. Woo. Oh! Oh! I just learned something. What's that? Oh, look at that. A friend of mine just came online. Oh, crap! That was my last one. Oh, that sucked. Sequence, please. Face. There we go. And grab. 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 Come here. Fine. What is that? A spider parrot? Oh! I know what that does. Get closer. Get closer. Yes! What is that? Look like commas. Oh, a face. Really? Your best move is the backhand? That's stupid. Whee. Okay. Woo. Dang it. She stopped before I could achieve it. No! Don't kill me! Stop killing me! Crap! Oh, darn it. Oh well, retry. I was hoping to get through this whole story mode in just one... You know what I mean.
Ah, well. You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Fine.
Oh man, a strong move the backhand. No, you don't. Crap. Stop that. definitely looking up their moves after this whole story mode. Crap. Yeah, I didn't need my tonsils. To do that. It feels like back forward X, but it's such a worthless attack. Oh crap. Get her. Stop that. Nope. What do you think? Can I get her? Darn it. Man, his combos are slow. Oh boy. Not good. There we go. What's that? Rewards.
Pride will be your downfall.
Hi. Oh.
I thought you were dead. What happened to you?
Shao Kahn betrayed me. Ambushed my leader. I was kept alive for Shang Tsung's experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
Seeing you again makes it worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice.
Hi.
Go help the Earthrealmers. I will deal with this. Your future self is ally, not enemy, Aaron Black.
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become, I would not have thought you so reckless. Fight!
Okay. Crap. Oh, you stole my idea. Some type of totem? Obviously seen Justice 2 super attacks, but much more elaborate and bloody. And more entertaining! Nope! Not on me! You didn't need those kidneys, did you? For that. Okay. One across the face. Oh well, whatever. That works.
rejected your pointless wars.
Empires must expand or die.
And you didn't seem to like it.
Uh-oh. What is that? Oh, crap.
Your conquest serves you alone, not Outworld's people.
Oh, bollocks. Balls. Oh, crap. I just pulled an orchid. Back forward B. Anybody was wondering, that's back forward B. Holy crap, that looked awesome. And if you didn't know who Orchid is, Killer Instinct. It's my girl. Nope. Crap. Uh-oh. She spun out. Jugular. Okay, I'm starting to like him now. Oh! He's still slow. Grab him! What? That was different. Oh! Face! Yikes! Spamming the same move. Whatever. Oh, did I just glitch the game for a second? What are those?
You are Khan no more.
Oh, crap. Death by mosquitoes!
In your era?
We were allies who became enemies.
I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kotal Kahn. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing.
I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld. I must seek justice for what he did to my family, and to all Adinia.
I will come back for you, to aid you, Princess.
Uh-huh, to aid you. Dang, she's pale! Woo! Oh, hug her. Wipe that smile off your face.
You evade my questions, Devorah. I routed your people, burned this hive, yet you aid me.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal Kahn did, and she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal Kahn? How is it I'm dead, and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Khan.
After this one killed your daughter, Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? If this is true, you will die!
under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true?
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
I swear to God, I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
Yeah, you were that stupid.
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
A stupid one.
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid with him?
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny Cage and Johnny Cage. In time, Queen.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future, but none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang, Kung Lao, please assist the Special Forces while I am gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me. Commander?
Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean,
this is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
What?
How do I say this?
You just died.
This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
Son of a bitch. Seriously?
Yeah. And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Sapphire'd show another realm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The Dragon Grotto. It's underneath the Academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I die in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Okay, so I'm going to stop this episode here before the next chapter begins. Hopefully, once I reset this, we'll still be on this track. I'm loving the story so far. It's definitely more fascinating. And of course, it's Mortal Kombat. We're going to have a ball with this game. As I said, the rest of this week, too, we're going to finish up. We're going to do the whole Mortal Kombat story mode this whole week. We've already done the fatalities, so if you haven't seen those yet, that's on another video. As I mentioned in the fatalities video, everything you see for Mortal Kombat is definitely going to be mature content, obviously, for the blood and gore. So if you have small children and you don't want to expose them to this stuff, keep them away. Otherwise, sit back, have some popcorn, because once we're done with the story mode, we're going to cover every single character's ending. Now, those may not all come out this week, but they will be out within the next 2 weeks. The main things done this week will be the story mode. We have the fatalities already out. Another episode of Kingdom Hearts. Another episode of One Piece. And I'm going to start putting out the episodes of Wolfenstein. Because, sadly, I had to re-record the first 3 episodes when I live-streamed them. Because something with my computer was wonky, but I got that fixed now. As you can see, it's much more smoother. What else is coming? Thursday, we're going to have a live stream. Right now, I'm thinking I'm going to have it be, Dragon Ball Z Universe 2. Maybe we'll do that for an hour or two, just for the heck, get some of the parallel quests done, level up a bit. Because my two people, one is at 80, one's at 72. I want to get them leveled up. In fact, that's exactly what I'm going to do for my live stream. Because with Wolfenstein getting more into it now, we're going to just go ahead and do those ahead of time. So, as I mentioned, full story for Mortal Kombat, fatalities, at least a couple characters up the tower to see their stories. We're going to go through the crypt too. That's all this week. Along with this week, we're going to have One Piece, one Kingdom Hearts, and at least 2 Wolfenstein episodes. So we're going to have a lot of things coming out this week. I'm not going to lie to you, there is no schedule planned for this week, except for the live Twitch, which will be Thursday night at 8 p.m., Everything else is just going to appear as soon as I finish editing it up and cleaning it up and sending it out. So until then, I will see you all again very soon to continue this plethora of madness. And I cannot wait. I'll see you all again soon. Take care.